Just in case you want to know my setup, I got some steaks down at the local camping store, like less than a buck a piece, 9-inch. I wanted longer, but they were all out. And I'm also using 100-pound test Power Pro line for salt water. Probably excessive, but when you get a gopher that goes deep in the hole after it's trapped and it doesn't kill it, they keep digging, and this line gets pretty tense, believe it or not. It can go pretty deep if you leave the line long. I've had a couple of those. And you simply just go around the spring there, make sure they're nice knot so it doesn't slip in the ground, and then when I'm all done, I'll wash them before I plant them back in the ground with the hose, just get the mud off. There was pretty compressed mud with the rain, so that's also could have been a reason for not being successful, but I'm happy for the most part. I probably got over 10 gophers in the last couple months easily. But hopefully I get them before they come back. Hopefully they go in my neighbor's yard.